New this morning, an Ohio pilot is celebrating his own Super Bowl win in the skies. The Air Force Thunderbirds wowed the crowd outside Allegiant Stadium just before kickoff, and piloting one of those planes is this guy, Major Jake Primo Impellizzeri. The Wright State grad flew the number 4 jet, which was at the bottom of that diamond formation.
So cool.